Hello everyone, welcome to my channel Indian Mom Cooking. So today I'm going to share with you how to make chana masala, very quick and easy recipe and at the same time very delicious as well. We always prefer to use white chana separately or either brown chana separately, but here in this recipe I have included brown and as well as the white chana together. So let's see how to make chana masala. So previous night I've soaked about half a cup of white chana and half a cup of brown chana in plenty of water, or you can soak it for about 5 hours and you can use it. So I'm just going to cook this for about 5 whistles on medium high flame. So I'm just adding water and also half spoon of asafoetida, and make sure to add water just above, a little above the chana, and you can use this water to make gravy as well. So I'm going to keep this on medium flame, medium to high flame, for 5 whistles. Meanwhile we'll prepare the gravy. For that I've taken about 6 to 7 cloves of garlic and 1 inch of ginger and one big sized onion. I'm just going to puree it and keep it separately. And again I'm going to take 2 tomatoes, or you can either take 1.5 tomatoes. Here I'm using 1.5 tomatoes actually. You can take 2 medium sized tomatoes, and I'm going to blend this into a fine mixture like this and keep it aside. So let's get started with the cooking. So here in this pot I'm going to add about 2 tablespoons of oil. So this cookware is from Vinod Cookware. It's a steel cookware and I recently purchased this and I'm very much satisfied with the product. You can very well check out the description box where I've given the link. So in this oil I'm going to add a green cardamom, 1 inch of cinnamon, 1 spoon of cumin seeds and 3 dry red chilies. Here I'm using Kashmiri red chili. You can very well add any of your choice. So just give it a stir for 1 minute or until it releases its aroma. And now reduce the flame to low and add 1/2 spoon of turmeric powder, 1.5 spoon of Kashmiri red chili powder, 1 spoon of coriander powder and 1 spoon of cumin powder. Make sure to keep the flame on low. Just stir it for about 1/2 minute or 1 minute. And then add the onion, ginger, garlic mixture. So by doing this, it gives you a nice color to the entire gravy. So just stir it. And you just need to cook for about 2 minutes on medium flame. So after 2 minutes, we are going to add the pureed tomatoes. And again, give it a good stir. And then we are going to close the lid and cook for 3 minutes. And after 3 minutes, it's ready and we are going to add the cooked chana along with the water. Do not waste the water because all the nutrients are in the water. And if you want more gravy, you can add more water. And now add required salt. And again, give it a good stir. And you can check for seasoning. If you want more salt, you can add. And I'm going to add about a handful of freshly chopped coriander leaves. And that is all. Very, very easy and simple to make. And at the same time, very delicious along with roti, naan, chapati. And please do try this recipe at home and let me know in the comment section. If you tried this recipe, then send your pictures to my mail address which is given in the description box, and I've listed the links of the cookware which I used in this video in the description box. So I'll catch you in my next video. Until then, stay happy.